Yo, what's up, everybody? Sports Dad in the building. I got Jonas Gray, running back coach here at the Rising Stars. He's helping out. Jonas, why don't we start off by telling everybody who you are, you know, your accomplishments and all that stuff, man. Come on, let's jump straight into it.
Jonas Gray, running back, originally from Pontiac, Michigan.
Yep.
Went to University of Notre Dame. Then I went on to the NFL for 6 years and won a Super Bowl with the New England Patriots.
Wow.
And I was actually leading rusher on that Super Bowl team.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Yeah. Yes, sir. So how'd you end up here? It looks like you're just coming back and just giving back, huh?
Yeah, I'm coming back, giving back. You know, Rising Stars was something I was a part of back when I was a part of it. It was called Playmakers.
Okay.
So I've been a part of Rising Stars, man, for about 10 years. So for a long time, Reggie. It's like, you know, like family to me. So just coming back, helping these guys. And
that's,
I know,
I
know if I can get some expertise to these running backs.
Yeah.
I know when I was in high school or when I was coming up, man, I would love to get some expertise from a guy who's done it.
Yeah.
So that's what I'm just trying to do, man, get them that knowledge.
Nice. So what word of advice do you got to these young players that want to play at the next level and to the parents too?
Well, you know, first for the players, man, if you want to play at the next level, be serious about it.
Right.
You know, a lot of people say, you know, hey, don't make a decision, you know, if it's this sport or that sport. If you want to play this game of football, you got to be bought all in.
Right.
And if you are playing other sports, it's got to be for football.
Right.
You know what I'm saying? Like, everything you do has got to be for football.
Yeah.
You got to be kind of a maniac about it.
Yeah.
A maniac about your routine and what it takes to get better. Constantly ask questions of people. Ask questions like, you know, like to myself. When you get a chance, constantly ask your coaches questions. What can I work on to get better, coach?
Yeah.
Constantly always working to develop.
Yes,
you know,
sir.
At the time when I was a freshman, I was nowhere near better than when I was a sophomore, as a junior, as a senior. But the one thing I always did, I always recognized that I needed to develop something.
Right.
Develop and get better at something. So I would say to guys, a major, major thing, if I can say, man, this is a cheat to get to the next level, routine.
Routine.
Routine that is surrounded around nutrition, recovery, and how hard you work out.
Wow.
Sleep, class, social schedule, everything. Developing a routine that, when you get to that next level and you get to college, it's not an eye-opening experience to work this hard.
Right, right. Okay. So, last question. So, if someone just asks you, like, hey, man, what's the secret sauce to get recruited, to get these college coaches' attention, what would you tell them?
Man, honestly, it's a lot of hype.
A lot of hype.
It's you hyping yourself up, and it's your family members hyping you up, too. a lot of it, man, you got to do a lot of it on your own. Even when I went to Country Day, you know, I had a great coaching staff. They were great. I had a great relationship with them. They have more of a wait and see. You know, you'll get the recruiting. The stuff will come for you if you take care of business.
Right.
I was in the mode of, I got to go out and get it.
Right.
I can't put all my eggs in one basket and hope somebody will do what I want to do for
right.
me.
Right, right.
So I went out and I went to a bunch of camps. And, you know, I dominated those camps. So not only do you got to perform well, but you got to, in a lot of ways, you have to oversell and overdeliver.
Wow. Yes, sir. Well, there you have it, ladies and gentlemen. Jonas Gray dropping the nuggets. I appreciate you, man.
Appreciate you, man.
Yes, sir.